Hi, in this video we're going to go over the key of A. We're going to assemble some chords in the key of A. Those namely A, D7, D minor, F7, and E7. And we're going to play those in a progression that is indicated by the PDF download that you had probably already downloaded. If you hadn't yet, please go over to the PDF download section and go get it. Key of A. Let's take a look at the progression. It looks like we're doing A four times, A7 four times, D7 four times, D minor four times, A four times, E7 four times, and then we're doing a really, really tough time there at the end. We're going to change every single beat. So A for the first beat, for the second beat it's A7, for the third beat it's D, and for the fourth beat it's D minor. So that's change, 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 and then they're still going to do it to you. The last measure, it goes A for the first beat, F7 for the second beat, and then E7 for the third beat. So that's brutal. So if anybody has problems with this, I completely understand. Don't forget to download the zip file with the four different versions of this played at different tempos. So you can start out at a slow tempo. 40 beats a minute is where it starts, and it goes all the way up to 130. And 130 for this is moving right along. So, okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and get started. So A is going to be our first chord. Go ahead and count it off. 1, 2, 3, 4. F7 that I showed you a few lessons back. I think it was the second or third lesson in the blues section. So this is E7, this is F7, same as E7 back here. And that is the key of A, and those last two measures, man, that's some tough stuff, and that should take you a while to get that. But if you get it, you'll be able to apply that same knowledge to other stuff as well. So the more you spend on stuff like that, the more time you spend on stuff like that, the stuff that you can already do easily will get even better. So everything goes up, not just what you're working on. Remember that. It takes a while to see that, and I've been around a while, long enough to see that. So I want to tell you that you're on the right track, and all you need to do is keep doing what you're doing and take your time and learn this stuff. And if you have any questions, I'm right here. Reach out via the online forum and so on. Submit questions in the forum. And everyone's here to help you and try and help make you better. So take care, and we'll see you at lessons. Thanks a lot. Take care. See you in the next lesson.